Hey family, this is Dee from Dee's Delicious Bites, and as you can see, I'm out here in these streets again. I am going to Michael's. I have to pick up some ribbon for a wreath that I need to make for a friend's mom, and it is a commissioned wreath, so I got to get it because I'm getting paid. Anyway, I wasn't going to take y'all with me, but why not? Let's get in here and see what they got. Okay, y'all, we in here. This video won't be too long. We're going to look in the floral section first. Stopped right at my favorite color, right at the purple. These are pretty. I like those. ¥40 off on all of their spring florals. Beautiful flowers. They have those at the Dollar Tree. These are at the Dollar Tree. You don't get as many, but that exact same flower is at the Dollar Tree. These are gorgeous. Love those. ¥40 off. Clay pots, really cute. Oh, these are pretty. Those pots are nice. $6.99 for the little one. $8.99 for the big one. Look at that burst of orange. Aren't those gorgeous? Makes you think of fall. They have these at the Dollar Tree too. These, like in blue and purple. All right, let me get over to the ribbon, y'all. Get what I came to get. It's pretty. Doesn't have a price on it, though. But, you know, I could craft that. I just picked up three of these little containers from Dollar Tree. This is $14. Could definitely craft that from Dollar Tree for about $3. All right, I'll be back when I get to the ribbon. Definitely can get these at Dollar Tree and bigger for just $1. The gold hoops, not exactly the same. They're green, you can paint them gold, Dollar Tree. And this is funny to me. These bottle, this container of corks, 42 pieces for $12.99, $12.49, yeah. Drink the wine and save your corks, they're free. I have a whole container full of corks. All right, be back. You guys, I absolutely love this cloche, this chicken wire cloche. It opens from the bottom. It is $14.99. I do have a project coming up where I'm going to make one from Dollar Tree items. You can hang this or you can just leave it sitting on the table. I do really like it, but I can make it cheaper than this. I know I can. This bigger one is 24. $1.99. Really, really cool. These are really pretty. $39.99. This is nice. We could make it though. We could DIY that. You guys, this little milk pitcher is $14.99. And I know you guys, if you've been following me, you've seen the huge picture I just made with the nautical cord from Dollar Tree. And I made that picture for under $10. I mean, it was like $5 I made that picture for. And it's way bigger than this one. Okay, you guys, I'm here at the ribbon. And I'm looking for Green. She's Irish. So I'm going to make something green. Kind of like this one with the polka dots on it. I prefer wire ribbon though, and it's not wired. So, not sure about that one. Maybe I can find some deco mesh. They have a lot of ribbon, just not what I need. Look at the mesh. Now that's too big. I don't need that much mesh. That's too much. And I like this up here, but that just looks, I don't know, looks too green. Looks Christmas green to me. But maybe it's not. I like the burlap, especially the purple. That's pretty. Well, you guys, the ribbon was a bust. I didn't really find what I was looking for, but they got some Easter decor on sale. Love this heart. It is $29. This is so cute. Wish I could figure out how to make it. Off. anyway, I guess I am going to call it done. Because I'm not happy with the findings. This I can make from the Dollar Tree bunnies. This is $12 for felt. Nah, we can make that. It's crazy. Easter isn't even here yet, and all of the Easter stuff is picked over, and they've already marked it down, what's left of it. That's just crazy to me. This is kind of cool, but I know I can make it from Dollar Tree items. Already know. And they want $24.99 for it. It's like a terrarium. I can make that. Anyway, we're going to bring this video to a close, you guys. And I am going to head out of here. I need to get my stuff together for Meatless Monday. So, that's going to bring it to a close. If you like this content and you'd like to see more from me, please give it a big fat thumbs up. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to all your friends and family about these delicious bites. And maybe they'll stop by and take a trip with me as well. As always, I believe you're capable of amazing things. So, please believe in you. Be beautiful, be blessed, be safe. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye.